One spring day, an adolescent chicken pecked at a tree and nervously called up,
Dr. Owl, it's me.
Yes,
came the reply after a little delay. He was clearly annoyed at being woken by day. Then somewhere in his hole he shuffled, muttering muffled curses with feathers ruffled, until the owl's big eyes popped out into the light, and he announced very loudly,
Oh, fuck me, it's bright.
I'm sorry, said the chicken.
God damn it,
said the owl.
I'm sorry, said the chicken.
Oh, just forget it, said the owl. So, young Mr. Chicken, how do you do, and what precisely can I do for you?
Well, said the chicken.
Well, yes, said the owl.
Well, said the chicken. Well, cough it up, said the owl. Well, there's this dove I always see, and when I look, she looks at me, and I just want to smile to see if she would smile back at me. But chickens and doves can't smile, said he. So how do I know if she even likes me?
Ah, to wit and to woo is what you must do. All birds love a hoot and flattery too. It doesn't matter a jot if none of it's true. Just keep it cocky, young Mr. Chicken, and she'll be cooing for you.
Oh, thank you, said the chicken.
Mm-hmm, said the owl.
Thank you, said the chicken.
Yes, yes, you can go now, said the owl.
So the chicken shuffled off, looking at his feet, with not even a glance up as he crossed the street.
Oh, no, thought the chicken, if that's how I must be, then I'll just stay away from the dove, because she'd never like me.